Hello, my name is Erin. Microsoft Word offers automatic list numbering, which begins a list when you type the number 1, followed by a period at the start of a blank line. This feature is not always necessary, so today's tutorial shows how to turn on and turn off automatic list numbering in Word for Mac. Plus, the bonus section at the end shows an alternative way to quickly turn off automatic list numbering from within the text. If you're on a PC, please see this tutorial's companion video called How to Turn On and Turn Off Automatic List Numbering in Microsoft Word, which is linked below. To turn on or turn off automatic list numbering, begin by selecting the Word menu, followed by Preferences. Next, select Autocorrect in the Word Preferences dialog box, and then select the Auto Format as you type tab in the Autocorrect dialog box. Now, uncheck Automatic Numbered List to turn off automatic list numbering, or check it to turn it on. Note that you can also check or uncheck automatic bulleted lists. Finally, select the Close button. When you first begin working on a list with automatic numbering turned on, you can quickly turn off the automatic numbering by selecting the Autocorrect Options button, and then select Stop Automatically Creating Numbered Lists from the drop-down menu. Alternatively, you can select Control Auto Format Options to open the Autocorrect dialog box. It's important to note that the Autocorrect Options button will only appear when you first begin working on a list with automatic numbering. The button will disappear when you begin creating the second list entry. I have a growing collection of tutorials about Word for Mac, including how to change your name for track changes in Word for Mac, and how to adjust the space between words in Word for Mac. Please see the complete list in the playlist titled How to Use Word for Mac, which is linked in the description box below. All the steps we just performed are listed with images on erinwrightwriting.com, along with all my other writing-related software tutorials to help you succeed at work and in the classroom. Feel free to leave me a comment if there's a specific topic that you'd like me to talk about in the future. And please subscribe to my channel so you don't miss future tutorials. And give this video a thumbs up if you found it helpful. Thank you so much for watching.